Apple isn't always a company that invents something new, but is possibly almost always the brand that pushes a certain technology to the forefront and other manufacturers follow suit, at least in the smartphone space. This was the case with the fingerprint scanner. All the fingerprint scanners were around for a long time. It was Apple's iPhone that eventually made it a mainstream security method on phones. Apple has now again done it with facial recognition and dubbed it Face ID. These three phones here feature facial recognition. This is Sandeep from RevAtlas, and in this video we'll be doing a comparison of the technology on the three phones. We'll start off with the feature set, then talk about the accuracy, and finally the speed. All three phones make use of the front-facing cameras for facial recognition. There's no crazy infrared technology and Kinect-like system that you find on the iPhone X. As a result, they probably aren't as secure, and while they do come with disclaimers that it's not the most secure of methods around, none of them actually can be fooled by a photo or video. The Redmi Note 5 Pro has the most basic implementation of facial recognition. You can use it to unlock the device, and that's about it. It gives you the ability to automatically unlock the phone when the screen turns on for an incoming notification, but that's about it. The P20 Lite takes it a step further by allowing you to choose whether you want to directly unlock the phone when you wake the device and it detects your face, or whether you want an iPhone-like swipe to unlock after verification. If you choose to do the latter, you'll also be able to use your face to reveal the notifications on the lock screen and then choose whether to put the device back to sleep or swipe to unlock. It also supports raise to wake feature that can subsequently be used with the facial recognition to unlock the device. The OPPO F7 has perhaps the most advanced set of options, as it allows everything we mentioned above, but also adds the ability to lock apps as well as private safe, both of which can only be accessed by your facial ID or the backup security measure, be it a PIN or pattern or password. In terms of accuracy, all three phones were damn near identical and achieved a nearly 100% success rate when we tried to unlock them. But they did have slightly varying degrees at which they would unlock. The Redmi Note 5 Pro was very strict and had a low threshold in terms of unlocking when you're looking away. You had to be really looking nearly directly to unlock, while the OPPO F7 was pretty lenient and the P20 Lite was in between the two. In terms of speed, however, the OPPO F7 was the fastest among the bunch and reminded us quite a bit of the OnePlus 5T. It seemed practically instantaneous and you always ended up directly on the home screen. It also has auto brightness adjustment option when the surroundings are dim. The P20 Lite was in second place and was pretty quick too, but the 5 Pro was quite a bit slow in comparison. It takes a while longer to recognize your face, but what makes it feel even slower are the transitions before it takes you to the home screen. My pick among the three, purely on the basis of facial recognition, is the OPPO F7. It has the most advanced options as well as the fastest unlock method. The P20 Lite isn't too far behind, but the Note 5 Pro can certainly use a lot of tweaking and a few more customizations. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.